you are no longer a slave, but God's child. And since you are His child, God has made you also an heir. Galatians 4:7.